Alright guys, welcome back to another New York vlog. Went out hella late last night, so we're actually starting the day off a little bit later today, but got Chandler with me, and today's video is going to be a Soho shopping video. But first off, we're at this burger joint in Soho called Bronson's Burger. I haven't got my food yet, but honestly, looks kind of psycho. How you feeling today?
This will do it.
We were recovering slightly this morning, but first store we're gonna hit is what one are we in? Exactly, the brand that does the collabs with the New Balance 550s that are eventually gonna come out soon. Armand Dion Lore. I honestly never know how to pronounce that, but try my best, so we'll see. But
hard for her to rest and relax. I've been out since my bag. Running up them probably my blast. Dig only your ass in the past. I ain't never one to go run from a challenge. Always on my 10-toe skateboard balance. That bitch wanna fuck, so I took her to my palace. I'ma fuck her once, then I told her like I can't talk to you. I'm an awful dude. I do what I want, I don't gotta start with you. When I roll a blind, I don't gotta spark with you. You ain't who I want, you don't even keep it true. You said you was real, baby, I could see right through. All I need to see, I'll crack it open, now be cool. Maybe keep it true.
Alright guys, so that store was sick as fuck. Line was insane, but I was able to cop the green Yankee fitted with the Ame Leon script right on the side. Yeah, and Chandler wanted to cop a shirt and some shorts, but they're out of sizes in all the good colorways. Yeah, also they had a different pair of the New Balance. They had like New Balance 650s in stock, but they looked like a super super narrow silhouette, and they were like a little way too high topped as well. But anyways, regardless, very hyped on this fucking pickup.
I let you do what you want, and now you end me out. They say girl is a gun, but don't tempt me, cause I'm taking a chance. Put the gun in my hands, playing Russian roulette till she's empty. No, I don't wanna die young. Don't wanna die young and hopeless. So, if I'm gonna die young.
So the Noah store was dope. They had a really cool pair of these green kind of like Dickies type carpenter pants, but they're super sick because they were like kind of a brighter green, and they came in a bunch of like kind of crazy colors that were almost like pastel-y as well. Alright, so that was my first time in Uniqlo after we got some coffee, right? That environment just straight up feels like an elevated Forever 21. And I'm not a big fan of stores where the lights are hella fucking bright. It just gives me like not the best kind of mall vibes. But anyways, we're about to hit the Prada store. I want to see if they have a puffer jacket. The new ones they put out with like instead of the like metal plated Prada badge, they do this like white stitching that's kind of nasty. If they have it, I'll show you. But anyways, we'll see.
Yeah, I $600 and $100, she daring to stand up, run around like a tough, but you not boy. With a cold bitch is looking for the hot boys. 50 in a glizzy, I run my city. I ain't stopping shit, catch me if you can.
Alright guys, so I literally could get any footage in there because the girl, our personal shopper that was assigned to us, because that's how most boutique designer stores work, would not give any space. But I wanted to try on the suede brown jacket that was absolutely beautiful. And it had like the Prada Milano print stuff on it. And then they also had a nasty leather like varsity jacket. I don't even know how to describe it, but it was sexy. Honestly, the way to move around New York low-key could be like by motorcycle, because I feel like you just post up and post that shit literally like anywhere. Also, I love Soho because everyone is so fucking dripped out. They're unique. The style is fucking insane. And I don't know, it's inspiring. Bring some shit back to Oregon, LA, West Coast from NYC, so we'll fucking see. Alright, so now, after Prada, we're about to hit Kith. See if they have any heat. Last time I was here, they had some really dope loafers from Four Pieces, the brand, and I don't know, we'll see. Also, Kith is one of those stores that, like, has mad, like, crazy shit. in stock in store only, even if it's gone online through like the brand's like website or even like Kith's website. They're really cool about kind of keeping their shit in stock in person if you're willing to go get it. So we'll see what kind of shit they have. She act like the devil, but she don't own any products. Turn with drama. I'm trying to turn up, I put down on my mama. She act like the devil. Hey, but she don't own any products. I'm a doll, a Labrador. For my baby, I adore. Love and thunder like I'm Thor. Beat it up until she's sore. Then we start to liquor store. Never felt like this before. She want Prada and Dior. Never felt like this before. She want Prada and Dior. Yeah. See the devil in disguise. She want a bed to match her eyes. So Kith had some rude recess highs that were pretty hard, but didn't decide to cop those because you can go on Essence, Essence.com. And just wait a couple weeks for them to show up, and you can cop them for like $200 to $300 because everything's always on sale there. So always check Essence before going to purchase like a kind of trendy, borderline upcoming designer type brand, because it's most likely on there as well. And also just on that topic too, all that Fear of God essential shit, always in stock on Essence when it's not at like PacSun or Nordstrom, wherever the usual, like, you find that shit in stock. And what I think's funny about New York too, I've been vlogging, like, very obviously, like, my camera's in front of my fucking face clearly. It's much more normal here than in Portland. Well, and you get weird ass looks for that kind of shit. And I don't know. It's just like no one even gives a fuck. And I like that. Also, these e-bikes are hard. That would be a dope ass mode of transportation around here. But anyways, we're about to go to this store. It's like a sneaker resale shop. Apparently got some crazy heat according to Chandler. It's called District 1. So tap in when we make it there. Cheers. Lately, baby girl, I've been wishing. Do you remember when we first started to kick it? I felt different than I did with any other chick. Lately, baby girl, I've been wishing. Won't be my forever bitch. And here I go, I didn't know I need someone that I could own. So as you can literally see from that clip right there, round two is right across the street from District 1. And round two, my experiences at that store in LA are fire, sick. They have dope ass stuff for really good prices. So about to check it out. Kind of pissed. They're closed. Not sure why. Maybe because it's, what's it, about 5 o'clock now?
Yeah.
I don't know. But no, that sucks because there was a shit ton of people in there, but it's not even like you can wait in line to go in. They're just simply closed, apparently, they said, but there's a ton of people in there. Who knows? It's all right. Whatever. Yeah, we should go. Yeah. There's the Chandler's going to cop these shoes at District 1, the store we're just at, just because they're $70. And what? Yeah, the Nike Reacts in that light bone color. Those used to be like some high heat low key a couple years ago. So let's cop these. No off white, but my fit is looking all white. Dirty Fanta with a Xandow Sprite. Not from Atlanta, but I got bras in Portland. Don't need designer, my weed is exotic. Pussy ran through, that bitch is exhausted. Ops think they ballin', the way that they cross me. It's like I hate toothpaste, the way that I'm flossing. Funny white boy in the cup, but I'm saucy. Try to be humble, but that bitch, she know I'm cocky. Ay. Coke white like my teeth. She ain't saying where she get brain. Sneaker store literally had the fairest deals on sneakers I've like seen at any resale store in my life, hands down. $70 for the light bone reacts. Or is this just gonna go to a gym shoe or what?
little summer vibe too.
Little summer vibe. Wear some crazy socks with them because half that shoe is literally see-through.
Yeah.
But anyways, I think that's gonna conclude shopping for the day. And let's get a little montages going back at the rooftop of the hotel because there's a crazy city view skyline of literally everything. It's almost 360 degrees. So get some flicks up there, probably throw a little Instagram photo up on Instagram probably tonight. So we'll see. We'll definitely be live by the time you guys watch this shit. Alright guys, at the rooftop of our hotel, Hotel Indigo, Lower East Side, Manhattan, New York. Anyways, rocking the hat that I copped today from Ame Leon Dor, however the hell you say that shit. But anyways, sun is out, sun's shining on me as DJ Khaled was saying. And gonna close out the vlog here. I hope you guys enjoyed the spots we hit and maybe put you onto some stores that you didn't know about prior. But yeah, New York is probably one of the sexiest cities fashion wise that I have ever been to, and I'm super happy that we did a little Soho shopping video today. So regardless, I think we're gonna go get a little Manhattan, drinking Manhattan. Love you guys. Put your heart up in the-